We're back.
Yeah, I'm surprised too. Okay. We headed back to Gortando City real quick. So we can move on. Let's see. Also, I just have to change my look a bit. So let's get a move on. Let's get to our next thing. And what is that thing we're doing? Objective-wise? I'm just gonna let y'all guess at the end. I'm sure the title will give it away, but... Let's just go nuts with battling. I want to just do that, just record doing that and just speed it up and fast forward. Oh, Cap's good. Hey, Pinky. Ah, this music. Oh, I should get some Pokeballs. Something else. Oh, hey, Pokeball. Perfect time. Good word. Mm-hmm. Pookies. Alright, get them up. Yeah, the annoying bug. Oh, he's better. Vicinity. Forget the name of it, but whatever. Vicinity, pretty much. Going to our next stop. I guess we could have done it earlier, but eh. We have an encounter that bug more. Time to do a quick heal and actually restock on Pokeballs. Methods to get money, but I'm not that worried. And there we go. I'm concerned what that if is. The beautiful sun rising. What's that say? Oh, Come on, not this. Shocker. And of course. No one buys CDs anymore. Yeah, that's pretty accurate. Oh. Yo. So from what I gathered, it seems like the open sky time is somewhere up on this mountain. But there are all these crazy boulders raining down from the mountain too. It's gonna be a little tricky to stand around and look for the while dodging all these. I think it'll be kind of fun if you get hit by a falling boulder, but maybe you could power your way through atop that group of doors. Alright. Oh, gooey. Didn't even notice. Oops. Second, let me take care of something real quick. Alright, let's keep going. Oh, Jesus. There are giant boulders. Oh, boy. Good thing I don't have a hat! There's the burb. Let's just do this. Here's the bad idea. Oh. Alright. Alright, Stork. Drop the baby. Gee, I wonder what it's eating. No. Hey, Arvin. You managed to get to the Titan somehow, huh? Yeah. It's called dodging the balls. So that's the open sky Titan. Wait, is this Titan what's been dropping all these boulders? Yeah. I was lucky enough to be able to sneak up here because I had all its attention on you, little bud. It looks like it's trying to power itself up, like with some kind of medicinal meal power or something. So we better be ready to go all out.
Yeah.
Really? Trying to trap rocks and folks is dangerous. Let's get this thing a good taste of defeat. Yeah, no kidding. Zip. That is not my baby, you Stork. Yes, way to go. Yeah, looks like we don't have to worry about any more boulders falling on us now, huh? There has to be more of that herbal medicinal it ate in here. Let's hurry and find it before the Titan can come back for another go at us. If we're lucky, there will be another urban here. I knew it. It really is here. This is one of the herbs, make no mistake. We did it! Thanks! Now then, let's see what does the book have to say. Bitter herbal medicinal is great for your circulation and really gets the blood flowing. And that warms you right up, nice and toasty. Even boosting the immune system. Or it says so. I can just slip this into a tasty sandwich and get him to eat some. Well, what are we waiting for? Don't send it again. Let me whip something up for us. And Bob's your uncle. Here you go, my special whimsical, heart-filled super sandwich. And it comes with a sign of tiny badge, as a token of my gratitude, of course. Come on, you again? Alright, you don't need to be rude, Arvin. It's unnecessary. Why, yes. Here you go. Is it trying to say thanks or something? Why, yes. Well, good thing I made extra. You're helping me a whole bunch with the hard stuff, so it's only fair that you get more. I definitely absolutely did not make extra so that Garadon could have a sandwich, okay? And there you go. Go stronger again? Man, these herbal medicinals really do pack a punch, don't they? I mean, they better or else I'm really up the creek. Don't you dare touch that! Jesus, that is it for you. Good lord. Alright, calm down, man. Chill. Take a chill pill, my dude. Oh, sorry, I shouldn't have shouted like that. I guess I should have at least tell you the full story. Come on out, bud. This is my boss, Stuv, my partner. Go, bud. Eat up the sandwich. Should help you feel better. Slowly now, take your time. Small bites are fine, just chew nice and slow. Buddy here was pretty hurt bad a while ago, real bad in fact. He never really recovered. I was about to say, potions and things don't work. Nothing seems to help. Not potions, not Pokemon centers, nothing. My boss stuff here is the only thing in the world I care about. The only thing. So I promise I make him better, whatever it takes. I searched online, I read books, I looked all over and tried every cure and remedy I could find. But nothing really worked. I'd almost given up hope, but then that's when I found out about the herbs, I assume. You definitely done your research. Yeah, see, I found this book in my mom's lab. Oh boy. Zero was home to the wondrous herbs that instantly impact vigor when eaten. We dubbed them herbal medicinal and attempted to grow some in the areas around Paldea. However, before we could harvest, the herbs were eaten by Pokemon, which turn grew large and strong. We call these tiny Pokemon. Okay. Book full of crazy stories and legends and things, stuff nobody usually believe. But I believe it. I think what it says is true. According to this book, eating all herbal medicinal can cure anything that ails you. Case in point, Bostov's balls were cold as ice before he ate that last herb. But they've warmed up a little. No, I'm sure they have. Oh, you done eating, bud? Boston, you can see your eyes open. Yes, I did it. It's been so long since he was able to open his eyes. I was so worried. Oh man, I'm so glad. Look at him. Those fiery orange little eyes, hard to even tell if they're open or not, but I know the difference. The power of these herbs is amazing. I knew the book wasn't lying. I'm gonna bring my boss up back to full health, I swear it. Yeah, that's my story. Three herbs to go. Let's find them together. All right. I assume. Hello, this is Sada. I detect that Cryodon has regained more of its original power. While riding upon it, it seems you should now be able to move across waters. Oh, hey, you can swim now. Now you can move across bodies of water, opening new ways to get around. If you press B while you're on the water, Cryodon can even jump. I'm relying on you to continue taking good care of Cryodon. And there we go. Oh, sweet. Oh, this is cool. Air cutter. This feels cool. Pokemon Center? What do you want from here? Oh, hey, Eevee. Whoops. Yeah, teddy bear. What a name for a Pokemon. There we go. Up. Alright. I think that's about it. A little bit of progress. Even if it's chipping away at the progress here and there. But anyway. I like going in it. Kinda doing like one thing at a time. Because man, those would be long videos if we just doing all of this. But hey, anyway. Hope you all enjoyed. And don't mind the short videos and just cutting out all the fluff. Or making it easier. Getting rid of all the fluff. Stuff y'all don't want to see. Anyway, hope you all enjoyed.